Hey everybody, it's Chainsaw Reacts back once again with another reaction. Today, guys, of course, we are continuing Metal Week on the channel. This is day three, Wednesday. This is Ozzy Osbourne, Under the Graveyard official audio. Now, someone recommended me this. I'm like, oh, that's a no-brainer, because Ozzy put out a new album literally a little while ago. I think it's entitled Ordinary Man, I believe. And I think this was the first song that he put out from the new record. I'm not really sure. But it was recommended, so I'm like, you know what? I have to do Ozzy Osbourne. We've been hearing a lot of things recently about his health and the canceling tours and all that kind of stuff. So we don't know what's really happening, but it was crazy around the time we started hearing some stuff about his problems with his health and stuff like that, because it's been all over the news, really. Then an album was coming. Like, it was pretty crazy, the timing, but we have a new album from him, and I'm excited to get into all of it, but I wanted to at least react to one song, which this one, over 7 million views. I think it was the first one they put out, like I said. Under the Graveyard, I like the title of it. So let's get into now, guys, and check it out. Ozzy Osbourne, Under the Graveyard. Let's jump into it. I will be pausing throughout. If need be, I have a setup for that. So just in case I do, don't kill me. It is what it is. But let's get into now, guys, and check out Under the Graveyard by Ozzy Osbourne. Let's go. Kind of reminds me of that from Post Malone song he did. Okay. Interesting. Sounds good. Sounds good. So far, yeah. Pretty good, you know? Ooh. Oh, shit. That riff. Okay. I'm liking this chorus. I like that. Yeah, he sounds great. I mean, come on. It's Ozzy, of course. Okay, I wasn't expecting a ballad, if you will, but okay, I'll pause a bit. I'll go back just a smidge here. I wasn't expecting a ballad, but I'm liking the lyrics. I think he's I don't know, but I like the fact that he's still got it. You know what I'm saying? His voice is phenomenal. And then when the chorus kicked in, distorted guitars kicked in, and it wasn't like the song completely changed. It kind of fit with the clean guitar lead up to it. I don't know. It sounds very, I don't know, dramatic, if you will. I don't know. I think that he's not holding back, it seems. I think that's the whole point. I mean, I don't know. Maybe Ozzy was writing this and put this together, obviously, because this was starting to come out around the time when all this stuff came out. So maybe it's like, he kind of knows maybe this might be the last album. I'm not really sure, but I hope not. But regardless, this is a very different song. I wasn't expecting it, but hey, that's how it is sometimes. Yeah, that Post Malone song you did, which... I like that. Dun, dun, dun. Ooh. That's a great chorus. It's a great chorus. Ooh, I'm picking up little things. Just how they're accenting and hitting the cymbal. I like the notes he's hitting too. That again. Switching it up. Okay, we switched it up. Whoa. Oh shit. Nice. Okay. That bass sound, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. Ooh, the drums. Oh, still going. I like that. Damn. Okay. Oh, no, I don't want that. Vaping. What the fuck? My vaping mistake, Max. The real cost of vapes. All right. Anyways, not the point of the video. This was a very interesting song. I think it definitely threw me off. I wasn't expecting more of a ballad, but it really is. But I like it. It's very dark sounding. Ozzy's being kind of open with it. You know, he's lyrically wise. He still sounds freaking phenomenal. I think my favorite part is probably the chorus. The chorus is so catchy and it goes on for a bit. Like, there's a lot of layers to that chorus. And I think everything just sounds really good. I can't wait to hear the rest of it now, hearing this, because this is like, the song, title-wise, thinking, okay, we'll see where this goes, and wasn't expecting more of a ballad. I'm curious to hear the other songs, because I think there's one with like Elton John or something, so I'm like, interesting. But this is a very, very catchy song. Very catchy. And the chorus definitely the highlight for me. The solo, I feel like the guitar sounded kind of weird a little bit. Like, I'm not sure what it is, if the tone of it, not really sure. The amp, something just sounded kind of strange to me, but solo kept going. But Ozzy sounds great. I think the thing that people keep pointing this out too, because like, you hear Ozzy speak now, even before all the stuff that came out about his health and stuff, he mumbles a lot and it's hard to understand him. But then when he goes to singing, he's perfect. You can hear him perfectly. You can understand him perfectly. It's kind of crazy. But this is a really good song. I like it for how it's the structure of it, how it just, it's kind of dark sounding and just, it just sounds great. The production quality is really good, and I can't wait to hear more. I mean, this is definitely, I'm glad that I picked this as one, because there was definitely a lot of songs to pick from bands that have been recommended for you guys. So I'm glad I picked this one. This is really good. So there you guys have it. That is my reaction to Ozzy Osbourne, Under the Graveyard. Very, very good song, and I'm definitely gonna listen to it again. After done recording this, I'm definitely gonna listen to it once more. So definitely want to pick up, because I was picking up some small stuff in the music during the chorus and stuff as it kept coming back. So I definitely want to listen to it again and really dive into it some more. So hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. What you guys think of this song? Let me know in the comment section below, guys. I will talk to you guys soon.